Yo, what up guys, CO2 Untamed here, back on Retro Realm RP. In today's video, I drove the burb to the shop today, but today's video, by the name and the title, and you've probably seen the, you even see it through the window, I have bought a 1970 Dodge Charger, and never mind, I'll just go show you, go through the door here. You saw it through the window, I got Lee 1, and then my built version of the General sticking there. But I have officially bought a 1970 Dodge Charger with the custom generally livery, and those aren't the vectors, those are turbines I think, but it has a fucking blower on it. Let me tell you, that is, it just, it's just titty, like look at it, it is, it's awesome. And I like it a lot. The story behind it, the guy wanted to make a General Lee, but he had a 1970. He only had a 1970 or whatever. You know, that's the main difference with it. Is he wanted a 69, so he sold it because he wanted a 69. So I bought this so he could go buy one. And yeah, he threw. Forgot what motor is in this, but I was kind of thinking. I was looking through the notes to see, but yeah, he threw a blower in it, or on it, so a lot more horsepower. He says it does get up and go, and yeah. The tan interior is custom interior, but we're gonna take this bad boy for a ride, and let me tell you, she should. She sounds nice. She sounds very nice. I like how the flaps work on this. Or on the blower anyway. The sucker just sounds so titties. And she just walks her. Brakes need help. This is a clean 70 Charger. It has a blower on it, so it looks titties. Oh my god. I thought about throwing normal vectors on it, but, you know, it's not completely accurate. But, dangly is a General Lee with a blower sticking out of the hood. Dodge Charger. Ooh. She looks clean. Does the flaps work? The flaps does work. What are you doing, fool? Oh! I did not know it did that. Good thing I stopped or I was gonna hit that sign. I scratched the rear there. Test this bad boy out. Oh. Trying to two-step it. Oh my god, we're still going. We are going to the fucking, we're going to we're going to the airfield. I know it's a legal maneuver. I know I'm scratching up that rear bumper there, but I could always fix that and repaint it. I didn't know it rode wheelies. He didn't tell me that. We're going to the airstrip. Let's see how long of a willy we could actually ride. This is... Oh, maybe just full throttle it. I don't know how I did it. Oh, now I can't. I can't get it to do it now. There we go. She was going a long way, or decent way. See if we could get another willy. Oh, fourth gear and still riding willy. I don't know if you guys caught that, but it was shift. Fourth gear and riding willy. That's crazy. I love this car. This car just looks titty. You know it has the horn. Look at that. That's sick. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. I'm gonna end her here. But yeah, look how beautiful that is. That's crazy. Especially with the blower, and then it's ride willies. That's better than the stand-up general. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.